guys doing out there? So I grew up over here in Fort Wayne, Indiana, up the road a little bit. Where I call home was back in Spencerville, riding dirt bikes with my drummer back here, Mason McKissick. I went on and played a little college baseball over at Indiana Tech. Met a guy by the name of Derek Kaufman. Played around a little bit. Wrote a couple songs, including this one right here about the small towns where we grew up. To me, that's back in Spencerville, getting in trouble with Mason back here. The song's called Hell Yeah. That's where I gave my soul to Jesus.